when these independents join a political party, it will be assumed that that will be a political party which would have submitted a list, political parties' lists of candidates for the reserved seat before the general election takes place.
So then let me ask you this question. If there is a political party, because on the basis of what you're arguing, everything hinges on a political party. So now there is a political party which you say has to submit a list, so that becomes the criteria of a political party?
No.
So then what's the criteria? The submission of the list?
For the purposes of...
Again, that doesn't affect your case. Aapka case ye nahi banta na ji.
Unhone
list... Ek second na ji. Wo list dein ya na dein. Unko milti hai seat ya nahi milti. Ab apna batayin. How do you get the seats? Because if it is proportionate to the seats that you have won in the general elections, then how do you get the extra seats or the disputed seats? How do you get them? Ye bata de na. Why are you worried about whether they get the seats or not? Because you have been given those seats. So you explain the disputed seats, how it fits into the formula that you want to rely on.
I'm grateful for that observation and question. My submission, very respectfully put, is that what is the case before your lordship and what is my case, and your ladyship, and what is my case in defense? The case is that you have before your ladyship a political party and its chairman. That political party admittedly did not contest the general election. That political party not only did not contest the general election, it did not submit a political party's list of candidates for the reserved seats. As a consequence, no nomination papers were filed by any of the candidates, because there were no candidates of that political party for the reserved seats. As a consequence, no priority was allocated, because your ladyship is well aware that a priority has been given and that priority cannot be changed, and then a general election takes place. What you have before your ladyship is a political party which says that within 3 days of the election, so many independents joined us, and because these independents joined us, irrespective of the fact that there was no political party's lists of candidates, irrespective of the fact that none of these candidates submitted their nomination papers and none of these were scrutinized, and irrespective of the fact that this list was never put to the vote, we should now be given a new election schedule where we should be allowed to submit a list. And on the basis of that,
that is their case, Naji.
That is their case. My response is this cannot be done, because this means that any political party which does not submit a list of reserved candidates before the election and those candidates don't go through scrutiny can later on claim that the new election schedule should
be. So if it can't be done, then what happens? Those seats become proportionate for other parties?
Absolutely.
How does that happen?
Because your ladyship, two reasons. Number one, the word of the proviso is including. So when a political party which has contested the general election and won a seat, a number of independents join it. When they join it, they know that as a result of it, this list of reserved seats is already there, and these people will come up. That list cannot be changed till it is exhausted. Now, the proviso does not permit a political party which has not done any of these things.
That's fair enough. The question is very simple.
Yes.
Ho gaya na, unko nahi milti.
Yes.
So yesterday the point to everyone was asking was ke wo phir seats vacant kyun nahi hai. What I'm asking is, those disputed seats, if they can't get it, how do you get it? How does it become proportional representation to the seats you have, the parties you are representing?
Could I ask that question? Add to that question with a rather maybe slightly rudimentary question or example. Suppose the House has all independents and one political party with one vote. ठीक सब इंडिपेंडेंट्स हैं एक पॉलिटिकल पार्टी उसका एक ही वोट है कितनी रिजर्व सीट्स मिलेंगी इस पॉलिटिकल पार्टी को
सत्तर आई 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 am always wary of answering hypothetical questions.
No, but this helps because, understand
because
the working of
the facts of this
provision,
case.
You see.
My lord, my submission would be...
What we should do is we should start rewriting the constitution, what we think is the most just.
The constitution says proportional representation, and you should be explaining what is proportional representation. This is not a hypothetical. And either the election commission used a formula or you understand the formula, because we still are trying to figure out what is this formula which is written in the constitution, proportional representation.
Of political parties.
Who the general seats won. So I think we can all read that. It's very simple.
The formula is not proportional representation system alone. Your Lord, Ladyship,
ठीक है वो लिस्ट हो गया ना जी, because एक format है ना election का
essential component of it.